Would you like fries with that, bitch? Oh, hello. And we're back. I really at some point need to not play this game after having too much to drink, but the challenge there is really, when have I not had too much to drink? Wow, she's really, her knees, when she runs, she's like knees to the chest. Hold on, can we do that again? Maybe it's because we're going downhill? Seems especially knee. So in the last episode, we met some crazy lady named, I think, Ness? Ness? Meet Ness at the crash site. Hopefully this isn't like an ambush and she's a legit mercenary just trying to get some...
I don't believe all those boogeyman stories about the Institute. It all sounds like paranoia to me.
Well, that's fair. She's asked us to join her at the crash site of some sort of plane, I think. Which we're gonna loot together. Now... why she wants to loot it with me, I don't know. I thought it was sort of a sisterhood thing. Oh, look at that. That is, in fact, a crashed plane. Hold on. Somebody's creeping around down there. Those are raiders. Okay, they haven't spotted me yet. Is Ness here? Am I supposed to meet up with her before I murder all these people? Also, could I just creep down and murder them? Because that would be delightful. You know my preference is always for stealth. That guy's got his back to me. Hold on. Alright. Wow. He just flew. Okay. Well, this is significantly less stealthy now. Holy shit. What happened there? Alright. This shit is radioactive as hell. Oh, his head's hard to hit. I can't see shit. Gunner mercenary, but he's in green. So are we on the same side? Does that mean that dude's with Ness? How does this work?
Here's their backup. Take cover.
End of the line. Let's get this over.
Wow. This is a hot mess. Holy shit. This is not my preferred way to do fights. I'd like to apologize to Preston for getting him involved in this. I seem to be allied with the gunners because these other effers are in green. That's fascinating. Look at this raider scum. Probably gonna miss her arm. Well, that helps. Am I gonna end up a member of the gunners? Oh, there's Ness. Sneaking through. Doing her shit. Who's left? Radioactive skeleton. You know who needs to take some sort of... Boom, boom. We're getting close to needing Rataway at this point, but this baked bloatfly would at least also give us red resistance. Yeah, this dude's a gunner mercenary.
Hey there.
What's keeping Ness?
Your guess is as good as mine. Where is she? She's upstairs. We gotta figure out how to get to the second level of this plane. Which is also irritatingly radioactive. Oh, Jesus. But very shiny. Christ on a crutch. This game. Is there... Alright, let's do this. Ness? I'm taking rads just talking to you.
Ness?
Give me a minute.
What are you doing? You're standing there.
You'll get your pay. Hold on.
What the fuck is she waiting for? Alright, I guess I'm a gunner now. Who knew? Let me just grab some crazy shit. Brain fungus. What's this?
Perfect.
Nice. Shouldn't there be a comic? There it is. Attack of the Fishmen. Ooh. Something smells like fish. Got it. Nothing in the mirror. I was looking for the man in the mirror. Fuck. I just took apples. I'm not gonna take the mac and cheese. Fuck you, Salisbury steak. Apparently this is all airplane food, which really explains a lot. Nice. Red X. That's a good looking toilet. If I had to take a shit right now, I'd be all up Elmet.
Secure the plane. Make sure there aren't any stragglers.
Here we go. Looks like it's still intact. What do you know?
Wow, listen to Ness. Doing business. What do you think's intact? Because most of this shit looks like it's busted as fuck. I'll take this flight data recorder. Not sure what I'll do with that, if anything. Some fashionable glasses.
That's it.
It's all garbage, but we'll take it for now. We can load Preston up like the pack mule that he is. Alright. What's the dealio, Ness? What the hell's going on here? She just wanted to seize a bunch of garbage from some other people that are holding on to garbage. Meanwhile, she doesn't care that I'm collecting all the clothing. Also, that suitcase had a typewriter in it. Maybe if I take all this before our deal goes sour,
sweet.
I will outsmart Ness. What's that? Sea captain's hat. Finally. Maybe. Oh, there's a hidden compartment. Master.
There's no way I can pick this.
Hey, Ness. What is...
Oh, right. Your pay. Here. Just like we agreed.
Is that a secret compartment? All right, Ness. What's really going on here?
Look, you got your pay, now scram. This doesn't concern you.
Man, my charisma. Without sexy outfits. If I switch to a sexy outfit, will I win? I do have... is that everything? Black rim glasses, checkered slacks. No, you really need a pompadour wig. Okay. Ness, I'm bringing you your french fries are ready.
Ness, I thought I told you to leave.
Is that a secret compartment? All right, Ness. What's really going on here?
Fuck. All right, I still failed.
Hey, Ness, I thought I told you to leave.
All right, thanks.
Now get out. I've got work to do.
Crap. So, the long and short of it is she wanted whatever's in this hidden compartment, which is a master lock, which is pretty high level. And in any universe, that's a pretty high level. I've been taking a lot of lockpicking, and I'm willing to say lockpicking. Hello. You have to be at least level 18 to pick master locks. I'm level 9. I feel so emasculated. Time to put back on my armor. Just cry. That's fine. Oh, helmeted spike armor. I think these are mine. Oh. Military fatigues are pretty good. Pocket girded leather arm. Powered leather chest piece. This is when it gets hard to figure out what's your armor and what's just crap you picked up. Again, some sort of loadout system would be amazing. But so now I'm wearing, instead of a vault suit, oh, look at that. Very military. Tempted to take a screenshot, but I don't want to do that while recording.
We should get going.
Should we? Or should I loot all the bodies I can? Because at the moment, Ness isn't trying to kill us. And I have no idea how long that'll remain true. I mean, we've basically given this place to the gunners. Quite radioactive. I love the crazy angled perspective of the floor. Not sure why there's Brahmin meat in a plane, but, you know, whatever. Presumably nothing else on top of this delightful chrome plane. So many suitcases. Oops. Maybe too much. There you go.
Yes.
Well, oh, good Lord.
Nice.
Yellow trench coat. Sounds like good times. Wow. This plane had a safe on it. I almost thought I was gonna get that in the first try. Nope.
Got it.
308 rounds. And at long last, a tuxedo. Alright. There's very definitely sort of a top level to this plane. This isn't even the plane, this is straight up highway overpass. Before I get into that mess, let me just double check. Yoink. Yes. Jangles the moon monkey. Finally. I should get a shot with him. This is terrible lighting. Alright, that's pretty ominous. Pretty ominous lighting, actually. Oh god, and we're stuck. Now this is the wrong game to try to take selfies in. I'll deal with screenshots later. Let me just take this monkey. So yeah, some pretty impressive planes. Multiple floors. Lots of food. Lots of seats, lots of space. And after the apocalypse, lots of skeletons. I think we're good. I think the thing that I'm supposed to remember, there's a chance I won't remember, is how far you can fall before dying. Wow. Alright. Worst YouTube video ever. I have no idea where I am right now. What did I get versus not get? Alright. Is this... Jesus Christ. That's the worst. So there's this thing called quick saving. You might as well just do it all the time, because shit like that'll happen. That just saps your will to live. I mean, seriously? Have I talked to Ness already? If I haven't, I'll put on my outfit.
Ness?
You'll get your pay. Hold on.
Oh, she's still doing her thing, huh? Well, here's what we're gonna do. Thanks to the power of alternate timelines. Before I talk to Ness, I'm gonna switch into all my charisma enhancing outfits.
Sweet.
And she won't be able to resist me. And she'll tell me what the fuck she's actually here for. That's my new plan. We'll see. You think I'm mad, but it's gonna work out. Is there anything in here? Bunch of chairs. 45 caliber rounds. Oh, that's where we got the helmeted spike armor. Nothing. It's a beautiful toilet. It's a beautiful toilet. Dandy apples, mac and cheese. I won't make that mistake this time. Just here for stim packs and purified water. A little tempted to take some rat away. And
yes.
Astoundingly awesomeness. Insert joke about smelling like fish here.
Secure the plate. Make sure there aren't any stragglers.
Here we go.
Stragglers.
Looks like it's still intact. What do you know?
All right. Well, this is kind of like cheap, but fuck it. You know, it is the game. I'm playing the game. So, checkered shirt, slacks, pompadour wig. This is my sort of rockabilly. Did you want onion rings with that outfit? Which bumps my charisma, I believe, up to 8. You'd think I could pull off a fucking charisma check with that. Where did she run to? Oh, it's downstairs. Right. Us. Fire extinguisher. Have I missed that before? Alright, Ness, this time you're bending to my charms. Fate and a somewhat ridiculous death. I mean, really? I just fell and died. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna pick up all this shit. And we're gonna quick save before we talk to her. Shut up, Preston. Wow. Perfect.
That's it.
Perfect postman hat. One more. Sea captain's hat. Lots of hats. Lots of hats. And fuck you. I didn't remember to quick save this time. Look at me. Would you like fries with that? Bitch.
Hey, Ness. Huh? What is it? Oh, right. Your pay. Here. Just like we agreed.
Is that a secret compartment? All right, Ness. What's really going on here?
Keep your voice down. Ugh. All right. Look. Sky Lanes was a smuggling operation. Near as I can tell, the whole company was in on it before the war. Used their passenger flights to cover it up. I've been looking for these wrecks for years. Beat selling metal for scrap. Can I count on you to keep this quiet? You got your cut. I got mine. We're even.
Do I really push this?
Throw in another 100 caps. Here. What were they smuggling?
Whatever they could turn a profit on. Mostly guns and chems, from what I've seen. I've already got buyers lined up. Should cover my costs and then some. Just keep it quiet, and no one gets hurt.
You got a deal.
Deal.
Now get lost.
All right, well. On the plus side, I got an extra 100 bottle caps out of all that. On the minus side, anyone watching this video had to watch me do it twice. I guess time will be the judge of who won and who lost.
Got it.
Nice. That's what I said. Sometimes Nadine Ross and I are just perfectly in sync. I say that, and then what if I climb back up, jump off the edge, and die again? A total asshole. Passengers, so many dead. Whoops, there's goodies up here. What the hell? Oh. Wow. The skeleton is just barely hanging on. At some point, I might stop collecting metal buckets. I've come to the realization that there's plenty of steel in the world, and it's just a waste of my goddamn time. However, sweet-ass pillows. It's beautiful. So many corpses. This little teddy bear. Do you think Preston would toss the teddy bear around the way that dog meat does? Ooh. Pardon me. One more suitcase. Some serious dresses if I ever actually want to force Nadine into a patriarchal outfit of submission. I also can't seemingly climb up this at all. Jesus. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Jump on here. I would suggest that after that hot mess that just happened, I quick save. Because I've learned a valuable lesson about how dangerous it is to just fall. Just fall a short distance, instant death. What is this guy wearing? It's quite the outfit. Yeah, it's a little radioactive. I get it. I just want to make sure I grab everything I can. Jangles. Alright, well, I can't pick a master lock. I'm skeptical that Ness can either. But I think we'll hold out. Oh. Goodbye. I do need to figure out how to get the hell out of here without dying, which went poorly for me last time. That's not something right there, is it? Oh, fancy hairbrush. Sweet. I think we're good. What do you think, Preston? We good? Is this enough adventure for one night?